The primordial structures within their bodies fail. The transformation was incomplete. Living corpse makes undead out of the dead, while resurrect merely puts off the true death for a time. Neither is the solution I seek. I was lucky, perhaps, in the case of the Galgastani Knight. Binding soul to flesh is no mean feat. But true primordial regeneration, that approaches the divine. I achieve one half of the solution, only to watch the other fall to pieces. As futile as forging swords of glass. My apologies to you both. You were failures, but a necessary sacrifice in the timeless pursuit of eternal, undying youth. Perhaps I will have to enlist help from another quarter. Oh? What do we have here?
Selenar!
Ah, I remember you. Denim, was it? A pleasure to be sure. So you've come seeking draconic magic as so many heroes of old before you, yes? Fitting, fitting. All those who wish for victory in battle must ever seek a greater power. It is necessary, a prerequisite to becoming a leader among men, and quite a leader you've become. I will take our meeting here as a sign. Perhaps you'd like to see the fruits of my research. Denizens of the Abyss, from Ink of Blackest Night, I summon you to serve darkness to me! You did me a bad turn at Quadriga. I've been meaning to thank you for that.
Selenar! It is I, Denim.
It's no use, you know. He remembers not one whit of his former life. How could he, when his soul is gone? Tell me, do you know why the undead always seem so bent on violence? It is because death is agony, and they despise the living for not suffering as they do. To the undead mind, such as it is, the only way to ease their pain is to inflict the same upon you.
So Sir Leonar is gone. Repent swiftly, Necromancer, for you join him soon!
Yeah.
An unfortunate turn. Though I am not Dimunza, Lord of the Abyss, grant me the destructive fist and merciful heart bound within this ring. Break your seal! Ah, yes. A much more fitting form for one so intimate with death. Pure undeath is achievable, you see, provided you use the right tools. And you're not too attached to your own humanity. Something to discuss further next we meet.
Nybeth!
What in the hell's this body? What demon sorcery is this?
What is this place? What has befallen me? Selena. Denim? Wait. I remember. Death. Aracel.
Selena!